I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Whoa, I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get on the street.
You're the pro. Just following you.
Down here. Keep up.
Attention. Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Before getting
where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tower.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Yep.
Sometimes. No, that's your first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
Oh, my friend, I guess.
Friend? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom. She's been looking after me. And I'm 14. Not that that has anything to do with anything.
Where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run up and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Who's it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I'm sure you'll figure it out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
Hey, Eric, the fireflies want with you.
Hey. Sorry it took so long.
Soldiers just everywhere. How's Merlene?
She'll make it.
How the merchant is. How will that?
See this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
It's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice. Or the second, for that matter. She lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive, I guess.
Someone will be here.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some fireflies. Traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours.
Well, once you get out there,
I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
I'm going to check the car.
Hold up. It's a troll over here. All right. Good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step. It's raining. It wasn't good.
Oh, shit. I'm actually outside.
This one.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around, on your knees. We'll scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez of Sector 12, requesting pick up the three stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. It'll make this worth your while.
What GTA? A
couple minutes.
I thought we were just gonna hold him up or something.
Marlene set us up. Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
Okay, how you got infected?
It's 3 weeks old.
You know, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
Bye.
Go! Holy shit! I got two CIA uniforms. I
repeat, I got
talking to that. When I give you the signal, you don't.
Signal. Run.
Now, run. Go. Ellie, it's gonna be another sprint. Ready?
Sure. Yeah.
Right
there.
Listen,
Marcia. They must have
gone through.
Check
the
bridge.
Stay back.
They don't see anything down there. Are we sure they came this way?
Stay down, don't let
them
see you.
Come on, easy. Follow Joe.
I hear him up ahead.
In spite of this, you school right on.
Have a look.
Oh, it's too many kids.
Look.
Think we can squeeze through here.
Report.
No more soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back at Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Taking your
Tess, they're here for this fight. I think we can make it through here.
Be very close, Ellie.
Okay.
There you go.
What was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Father Fathers. What then?
Marlene's, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone. With doctors, they're still trying to find the cure.
Yeah, we read that before, huh, Tess?
And that, whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
What she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
It's you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. What the hell are we doing?
What if it's true? What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far, let's just do shit.
Well, I need to remind you what is out there.
I get it. This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope.
Holy moly. I guess this is what these buildings look like at close. They're so damn tall. So what happened here?
Bombed the hell out of the surrounding areas to the quarantine zone. Hoping to kill as much of the infected as possible.
What the hell was that?
Yes, you hear that?
Yeah. Sounds pretty far away, though.
Are we safe?
For now. Come on.
You know, there's the Capitol building.
Yeah. We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's a giant wasteland.
Over here. Find anything over there?
No.
Keep looking. You just stay close to her for now. Hey, Cass.
Coming.
It ripped apart. Body's pretty fresh.
Is that bad?
Yeah, it might be. Let's not stick around. Of infection will do to you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound. Like that. If you hear one clicking, you gotta hide.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head.
You all right?
Stop.
Search for supplies.
Oh, that was intense.
Here, catch yourself up.
Appreciate it.
Up there, look.
Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on.
That's clear.
Come on, big guy. Go. Clicker?
So
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Shitting my pants? I'm fine.
Let's go.
Give me a second. You can go, ladies.
All right. Come on. Stairwell blocked. Should we go back up? God, this is crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Come on, Ellie.
Yeah.
Listen, we got a way through.
Yeah.
Come on down. Tesco.
All right, hold on. Doing all right? Down we go.
Hey, let's get to it. We get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, not this time.
I believe what I see.
Thank you.
Through here.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. So there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be so oh, God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll go. Elliot, no matter what, you stay right under the seat.
Sure.
Stay sharp. Oh,
Thank you.
Flickers.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
We actually made it.
Doing okay?
Yes. Let's move. You guys are pretty good at this stuff.
It's called luck.
Thank you.